takes the edge off. That. Hey, let me out of here!
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
I don't understand. This place. You, it's just like Beacon. But this isn't Beacon. This is Union.
Is it? It all seems familiar to me. These walls, that chair. You. For me, it's as if nothing has changed at all.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned. Looks pretty far away, but it's the only lead I've got. God, I hope it's Lily. Keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
We're screwed. There's too many of them.
Those things are piling corpses up here. But why?
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. Please. Please.
Fuck it up. Screw it. There's too many. Can't hide from it. It's coming. It's coming.
It's coming. It's coming. Walls won't stop it. Doors won't stop it. Nothing will. Can't hide from it. It's coming.
That doesn't sound like any of the other ones.
Walls won't stop it. Doors won't stop it. Nothing will.
Thank you.
What the? Are these lilies?
Lily! Are you here? It's Dad.
Where'd she go?
Lily, it's okay. It's me.
Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there?
Lily's doll. She's been here.
She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out. All right, Lily. Where did you run off to? Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
Where are you? Sebastian Castellanos. Detective. Call number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Call number 15. Call number 15. Call number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos.
File number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Detective, could you please tell me about that day at Beacon Mental Hospital?
I told you 10 times already.
Let's go through it one more time.
This is more like an interrogation than an interview.
Please, Detective.
File number 15.
What the hell is this doing here?
File number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Detective, could you please tell me about that day at Beacon Mental Hospital?
I told you 10 times already.
Let's go through it one more time.
This is more like an interrogation than an interview.
Please, Detective.
That's me. Counseling they made me do after.
reality. Perhaps if we disabuse you of this notion, things will go more smoothly for you.
Was he just head-shrinking me, or did he know something I didn't? You cannot keep me here. Beacon. I can't be back. What's going on? Were those just memories?
What do you want?
Sebastian, are you all right? Your vitals suddenly spiked. You're about to go into cardiac arrest.
I saw a beacon. I was there again.
How could that be? This is a completely new stem.
I don't know. But I know what I saw. God, I hope it doesn't happen again. It's bad enough in here already. I don't want to have to relive the past over and over. Place is trying to mess with me. Can't get distracted. Gotta find Lily.
You.
Let's try this again.
Where are you?
Few days old. Hope it's not Lily's. Oh, thank God. It looks like she stopped here to hide. She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet.
Ah!
Hopefully that did the trick. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.